In this video, I'll show you how to transfer all your contacts from your old phone to your new phone. When you get a new phone, it doesn't have your contacts, so you need to transfer them from your old phone. If you want to learn how to do this easily, watch this video carefully. So let's get started. On your old phone, open Contacts. Now tap and hold a contact number, then tap on All button at the upper right corner. Now all your contacts are selected. Tap the Share option and wait for it to export the contacts. Choose Bluetooth from the sharing options. Now on your new phone, turn on Bluetooth. Wait for your new phone to show up in the Bluetooth list on your old phone. Then tap on your new phone name. On your new phone, accept the Bluetooth transfer request. Once the transfer is complete, open the file on your new phone. Then tap on Import. Choose to save the contacts to your phone. Then again tap Import. Now your contacts have been successfully transferred to your new phone. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe to my channel for more handy tips. Thanks for watching and see you next time.